Hey guys, Jason from Enswell Auto Sales here with our 1973 Chevrolet C60. You know when you see these things rolling down the road, you're like, I gotta have it. So this is one we picked up with the 366 big block. It's got the tall deck. These things make a lot of torque, a decent amount of horsepower. They're made for towing. It's a 5-speed with a 2-speed rear end in it. So it's in primer right now. Could be the color of your choice. It's got the big rig, the nice, massive, basically semi wheels and tires on this thing. They're the 24.5s. 22.5s. I love these things, killer. Interior needs a little bit of work, a little bit of stuff done to it, but as far as for a solid starter, it's got the square body bed on it. It's been done well. This thing has air ride in the back. You can make this thing into a hauler, a crawler, whatever you want to do. Let's make a deal on this thing, and it can be yours today.